Jack was pumping up a flap on the truck out on a back road when the tire blew up. The rim of the tire slammed into his face, broke his nose and jaw, and knocked him unconscious on his back. By the time somebody come along, he drowned in his own blood. He was only 39 years old.
Best man.